will carry their team's rock around the cone and back before passing it to the second driver. Then the second driver will carry the rock around the cone and back. The team that finishes first gets to pick lunch. Got it?
Yep, our team's gonna win. You know it.
Yeah, boy, we got this, Tweety.
We should do.
On your marks, get set, go! Bugs leads by a hair. Get it? Cause he's a rabbit.
Watch your speed round the cone there, Dev.
This could be anyone's race, folks.
But it's gonna be ours, cause winners pick lunch. Porky, you might wanna go a little bit faster.
Oh, right.
Woohoo! Our team finished first. I'm thinking mac and cheese for lunch. Extra cheesy. One problem, Dev. You, dropped the rock.
Whoops. I'm on my way back.
Come on, Porky. You're almost there. Looney Builders, this is Lola. Yep, we'll be right over. Well, gang, this game will have to wait. We've got a job to do.
I want a burger!
Okay, everybody, take it easy. I only got one crew. Hey, Looney Builders!
Wow, you're really busy, Chef Hector.
Which is why I can't wait for you to build my new restaurant. As you can see, I've outgrown my little burger stand.
Don't worry, Hector. We'll have your burger joint ready in no time.
The sooner the better. Thanks!
All right, gang. Let's really focus so we can finish Hector's restaurant as soon as possible.
It sounds good.
Okay. You got it. And Daffy?
Oh, no. He was supposed to haul all the building supplies.
Don't worry. I'll find him, Lola. Huh? Sorry, gang. I guess I got a little distracted. Fine. While we're building, I won't play the game.
You're playing it right now.
Tisk.
Now that we're all paying attention, let's build Looney Burgers. Okay, LBs. It's time to assemble the drive-up stations. This is where customers can pick up their food. We have to secure these carrot-shaped support beams, then place the roof.
Now, these next instructions are super important, so listen up. First, Tweety.
Gotta focus. You live in the roof. Can't play the game. Gotta focus. Can't play the game.
Got it?
Got it.
Got it. Then let's raise this roof.
Daffy, you didn't secure your support beam. You can play your game when Hector's restaurant is done. But until then, we're really counting on you to help us.
Uh-huh. Come on now, Dev. It's time to focus. Keep your eyes on the fries.
Now would be a good time to go through your things. Keep only the items you use or that are special. Then donate the rest so others can use them.
Sounds easy enough.
While you do that, we'll finish your closet.
And ride the pulley system.
Daffy.
The name's Mr. Guacamole.
Get back to work.
Can you believe that guy?
Where to start? I'll put the items I use or are special into a pile over here, and the stuff to donate into a pile over here. Let's see. I use this and that, and definitely this and that. This stays, this.
Tibbs' closet is finished!
Great job, gang! It's time to fill these bins up! Let's see how Tibbs' sorting is going.
How's it going, Tibbs?
Great! I'm almost done!
But there's still a huge pile of stuff here.
Oh, yeah! This is the keep pile, and this is the donate pile.
Ooh, very nice!
It is, isn't it? Better keep them.
Tips? I hate to be the bunny of bad news, but all this stuff won't fit neatly in your new closet.
But I can't get rid of any of this. I use all of it. It's all special.
Then let's make three piles. One for toys, one for books, and one for nuts.
This could take forever. On no time at all, let's start putting stuff in Tib's new closet.
Let's start filling up the bins. Toys go in the red ones.
Ooh, yay! Books go in the blue bins.
Okay.
Looking great!
And nuts, which we'll put in the yellow bins.
Wow! It all fits!
Oh, boy.
It's gonna hold, right?
Oh, absolutely!
I'm sorry, Looney Builders. You tried so hard to help me get organized, but I just can't get rid of any of my stuff.
Sure you can, Tibbs. We know it can be hard to give your stuff away.
It's important to stay organized. That way, there's more room to play, and you know where everything is.
Okay. Can I try again?
Most definitely. And we'll do it together this time. Trust me, you're gonna love my, our tower. Promise. Taller. Moatier. More sand, more materials. I'll need these rocks for turrets in case of enemy invasion. And this tire will be perfect for an elevator. Let's also get the wood from Bugs' bridge, cuz why not? Yeah, I'm gonna need the rest of your sand.
What? But there's so little left.
Most running low. You know how it is.
Without any sand, this is just a box. Wait, how do I get out of here?
Daffy, you need to share the playground build with all of us.
Yeah, you only care about your tower.
You'll care about my tower, too, when you see how awesome it is.
And just like that, it's finished! The most beautiful thing I've have ever seen! Hey, team! 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 Hey, team! Isn't it wonderful?
This is not what we planned. I wanted a rock climbing wall.
And I wanted my widow tire swing. Can't bounce on that bridge.
You took my sand and left me in a box.
We could play together in my tower instead. Come on, you'll see. The tower's a real bundle of fun. Crew? No tank stock.
It will be a pass.
Come on, gang. We still have some supplies left. Let's build something for us.
Yeah, that sounds great.
No one wants to hang out with me? Fine. Suit yourself. Tastes kind of lonely. Even a tower this spectacular, it's no fun without my friends.
Yippee!
Yippee! Huh? Daffy, why aren't you in your tower?
I'm sorry. I didn't lead us in building our playground. I got so excited about my egg tower that I forgot to share. And sharing is caring. Caring for my friends.
Uh-oh, Woony Crew. The mixer is clogged. Let me at it. Put up your dukes! Come on!
Just a second, Daffy. I'm sure the answer isn't here somewhere.
Maybe we should ask for help? Don't be ridiculous. I can do it on my own, no problem.
Hey, Wiley! Can you please give us a hand at the mixer?
Excuse me?
Good luck. You're gonna need it.
I highly doubt it.
I loosened it for you. Thanks, Wiley.
I wish you called upon my genius more often.
So, how do we fix all the locks clogging the exit? Good question.
What are we gonna do?
Panic?
No need to panic. I know just who to call for help. Hey there, you said we should call upon your genius more often. Well, we could use some help right now.
Who'd you call, Daddy?
You'll see. Let's fix this tunnel. The help, Wiley.
Oh, hello, Looney Builders.
We just had the most splendid cup of tea in town.
Mac, Tosh, would you like to see your new digs?
Ooh, yes!
Well, 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 things have come along nicely.
All right, everybody. Let's show Wiley what this weather exhibit can do.
Blaster for snow. Check.
Giant fan for wind. Check.
Sprinkler for rain.
Check.
Lock-a-tum, lock-a-tum. It's time to make the sunrise.
Meep, meep.
No.
It's hot in here. I'm sweating like a pig.
Hang on, team. I got this.
Whoa!
No weather report could have seen that coming.
So sorry about that.
It's okay, Wiley. What happened?
Admittedly, I am bothered by the Roadrunner's beep beeps.
Huh. Well, if the beeping bothers you, maybe we can help.
No need. I have it all under control. My museum! No! Make the beeping stop! My museum, my dignity, my sanity. No matter what I do, I can't keep the Roadrunner's beeps away. I can't possibly finish my museum.
Let's think. The Roadrunner is gonna beep no matter what, right?
What if you invented something to block the sound of the beeps?
Corky, you're a genius!
Oh, shucks.
Behold, the Noise Canceller 1000! Play Sounds of the Desert.
Just like we practiced.
I couldn't hear a thing. Thank you, my genius friends.
Gang, we've been hired by Brenda Buzzard to build new nests for her family high up in a tree.
She wants one big nest for her and five small nests for her kiddos. Wait a second. How are we gonna get our vehicles up in the tree?
By making them fly, of course.
We had Petunia outfit all of our vehicles with flight mode.
Whoa!
Oh, boy.
1,000 times, yes!
So who's ready to soar?
It's hard hat time!
Hard hat time! It's hard hat time!
It's time to build that.
barbecue.
Let's grab our gear and round up the crew.
There's jobs to do, it's time to create.
Hey, it's gonna be great. Come, let's go and answer the call.
There's no project to bring us now. We do it all.
Are we ready to fly?
You betcha! Just push the new flight button and hold on to your tails!
Buckle up! We're taking this build to the sky! What a beautiful day for flying!
You okay there, Porky?
Are we there yet?
I guess pigs can fly.
All right, crew. Let's build this greenhouse.
Hiya, Bugs. Things are moving kind of slow, huh?
Petunia, we just started.
I know. But you gotta let me soup up your vehicles.
You wanna put soup in our vehicles?
No, silly. It's just another way of saying I can fix them to work faster. Then we'll be eating soup before you know it.
And the veggies still gotta grow, which takes time.
But we could give the soup up a try.
Yes!
Time to lay all this fertilizer.
Ooh, sounds like you need two rocket jets.
Now that's what I'm talking about.
Brakes!
Phew! That was fast!
It's too fast. I'm okay.
Well, at least we built something.
Okay, maybe that was a bit rushed. I'll unsoup your vehicles.
Great! Then we'll try again at normal speed.
The greenhouse. What do you think, Petunia? Petunia?
She's already inside, isn't she?
Done like dinner! I built a section for tomatoes, potatoes, and broccoli.
Nice work, Petunia. Now we just need to plant the seeds.
This pig came prepared.
Hold on, Petunia. We gotta cover the seeds in soil, not just throw them on the ground.
We have to do things the right way.
If you insist. Oh, Grandpa Oink, if you could see us now.
You're my favorite grand pig, Petunia.
Really?
Wow, you talk to paper too? And here I thought I was the only one. Wow! Look at the size of that limousine!
Cancel my meetings. It's moving day.
Hiya, Pauline.
Welcome to Looney Boy.
My, what a warm welcome. You are all just darling. Now, let me see how my dream home is coming along.
It's not ready yet, Miss Pauline.
Now, what's all this?
The building materials, of course.
Oh, darlings, these materials just aren't cool. Yes, penguins need to live in a cold environment. Remember, I asked for a really cool house?
You meant cool as in brr, not cool as in... That's my fault. The good news is, we can fix this.
No worries at all. I'll check out the park while you find colder materials.
All right, gang. Let's try this again. How can we make our cool house into a cold house?
How about ice? That's cold.
Bingo! We'll make Pauline an ice house.
Just one problem. How are we gonna keep our penguin pal's ice house from melting? It's a scorcher today.
Don't worry. I know just who to call.
Genius speaking.
Hey, Wily. It's LB. We need a way to make our build site ice cold.
I'll be there in Mach 5. Genius at your service, my simple friends. Anyway, let me present to you my latest invention. The Freezy Blaster 3000.
But this place will be cold in no time.
Thanks, Wily!
My pleasure. Bye-bye and arrivederci!
Is it just me, or is it getting really cold out?
Those Freezy Blaster 10,000s really cooled things down. There's snow everywhere.
This will make the first ever Looneyburg Whites Festival extra special.
The snow is falling all around, it's really coming down. Just take a little or a lot and build a snowman now. Cause it's the holiday that fills us all with cheer. It's time to celebrate, the Looney holiday is near. It's picture perfect, yes it is, the chill is in the air. Just move around, ride in the snow and do it with some flair. Cause it's the time of year that makes us wanna play. So gather round right here, it's the Looney.
Uh-oh, team. We have a problem. With the blasters turned up so high, the snow is ruining our build!
Can you turn the coolers down to a lower setting, Wily?
This is the lowest setting.
Okay, then maybe hit the off button?
Due to all the holiday hubbub, I forgot to make one.
Well then, it's time for some snow removal.
They're too slippery!
We can't drive our vehicle safely in all this snow! Then how are we gonna fix the build in time for the festival?
With the holiday tune-up! Petunia, it's Lola! We need you to turn our vehicles into snowmobiles!
Never fear! The holiday ham is here! Your vehicles are all set to take on the ice and snow.
Thanks, Petunia. Okay, crew, let's fix this festival.
We need more logs.
We're surrounded by trees, and logs come from trees.
Let's work together to find trees that have fallen and use those.
You mean we have to go deeper into the forest?
Stick with me, Porky. I got your back.
Oh, dear. Come on, Porky. Maybe the others are right. Maybe there's no such thing as a big feet.
What's the matter, Porky?
Big
what?
Big.
Big feet is real!
What's the matter, you two?
It's Big Feet! He's real, Lola!
We have Big Feet's footprints as evidence.
The only footprints I see belong to you guys.
They're telling you, there was a giant footprint right here just a minute ago.
I was standing right in it.
We'll keep an eye out just in case. But until we actually see Big Feet, we can't jump to conclusions that it was him.
Then we should probably keep collecting logs so we can finish the job and enjoy Big Seat.
Even the seats are too big for me. Oh boy, here we go! Woohoo! We did it, team! We built the perfect merry-go-round!
Is it supposed to go this fast?
Nope, definitely not!
Can we turn it down?
It's inside the hatch!
How are we gonna get in there? It's too small!
Too small?
I'm small! I can fix this!
Just have to turn this down. Kids, what can I say? Us little guys get the job done.
Ooh. Your pint-sized power play saved the day.
Nice work, Tweety.
Very impressive. You done good, kid. Thanks, Woony Crew. Turns out my size is just right for me. I just have one more little idea. The new section's ready.
Wow, it's so cool. Seats for even the smallest Looney Burgers.
Yay! Woohoo! Kids. Now, who wants to go first?
Bugs, the slide looks a little unstable.
Fine, I'll go. Now, this was a mistake. Okay, that's my bad. I'm sorry, team. I shouldn't have said yes to all of the mayor's requests.
We know you just wanted to build the best slide possible.
To make the residents of Looneyburg and the mayor happy.
So, what do we do?
What do you think, Lola?
We need to make a slide that works for everybody.
Sounds good. Let's fix this water slide. Maya, we had to make some adjustments, but I think we came up with something that the citizens of Looneyburg are gonna love.
Well, it's not exactly what I dreamed of. But there's one way to know for sure if I'm satisfied with this here job. Well, I say now, that's a water slide. Here I am right by the bathrooms. And just when I'm feeling peckish, the snack bar is right over here. That's much better than having it on the slide now, isn't it? Thank you, Looney Builders, for a job very well done.
Way to go, Bugs. You kept the mayor happy and your crew, too.
Now let's show these Looney Burgers how to pool party.
Here they come now. Look. Let's get wet and wild. Well, it looks like this is gonna be one messy situation.
Well, hello there.
Yay!
Whoa! Sorry about that, partner.
No problem, George.
Thanks for coming out to assemble old Rexy. He's been taking a mud bath long enough, so feel free to get started.
All right, everyone. We're gonna dig up these bones and then assemble them over... where?
Over there, with the rest of my collectibles.
You got it, boss.
Great! I'll see you when the job is done.
Okay, Bugs, bring it over here. Well, this is the pits. Not a problem, pal. I'll just wave you on in. Closer, closer, almost got it. And perfect. That is to say, almost perfect. Sorry about that, Dave. Now let's see what we got here. Let's see. Bone, junk, bone, junk, bone, 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 junk, bone, 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 and a junk.
Now hold on, Daffy. It some of this looks like it could be valuable, priceless.
Are we building a dinosaur or collecting art? Maybe we can collect art instead. Are you being a cuckoo bird? This dino is gonna be awesome.
What's wrong, Tweety?
Yeah, it's just a pile of bones. Yeah, just some bones for now. Oops. Let's build this spark bridge. Ooh, this is all very exciting. I've never built a bridge before.
All we have to do is carefully follow the instructions.
Sounds good, Porky.
Step one, sort the parts. Don't have to tell me twice. One, two, 136, 137, 138.
Still on step one, sorting the parts.
We're following the instructions extra carefully.
If sort once, it count twice.
Game on, you two.
Step two, apply construction glue.
That looks fabulous.
Thanks, Wawa.
I believe I overdid it with the glue. And I'm, well, it's stuck.
No worries. Luckily, I always carry Acme glue remover.
Thanks, Lola.
Yikes! They haven't built very much, but are following the instructions so well. That'll be okay. I hope. Team, I think I got a little carried away with my game idea.
I think we all did.
Definitely.
I know I did.
I tried to make the build more fun, but I lost sight of our job, getting the Mouse Sisters home. It's just... Bugs and Daffy, you work so fast.
They don't call us Team Speed for nothing. No one calls us that.
And Porky and Tweety, you follow instructions so well. A little too well.
Thank you.
How do we fix this?
Well, we have a team that works fast and a team that follows instructions.
If we switch up the teams, we can have two teams that do both. Tweety will work with Daffy and make sure he follows each step, and Bugs will work with Porky and make sure he speeds up.
Whoa, you're a genius!
Yes, Daffy. Winners still pick lunch.
Woohoo!
Now let's fix this spork bridge.
Step one, sort the parts. If we have to. That's enough glue, Porky.
Okay, Bugs.
Done, Looney Crew.
Team Swoa, for bridging the teams together. So, which team won?
Daffy's team did. Look how well they followed the instructions.
I was gonna say yours. You finished first.
I think Team Looney Builders won. Okay, gang, let's build the wheel frame and add the wooden slats.
And finished.
It'll be to power it up, Daffy.
My pleasure.
And now Looneyburg can be lit up. The water wheel works great. We finished the job so we can go home without running into the big feet. Come on, everyone! Let's go!
Ah! It's him! It's the big feet! Whoa! Ah! It's big feet!
Well, that stinks. Hi, friends.
Hey, Gossima. What are you doing here?
Oh, I'm out for my evening run.
Wait a minute. We just saw a red blur, and Gossima is red.
And he's got giant tennis shoes. Yep, that checks out.
Hey, Bobby, but that still doesn't explain the roar.
Oh, wow. Excuse me. I love running in the woods, but it always triggers my seasonal allergies.
You realize what this means, right, crew? Yeah, Gossima needs a tissue.
No, Daffy. There's no such thing as big feet. It was just our friend Gossima.
That's me.
I'm sorry, everyone. I guess I shouldn't have jumped to conclusions.
That's okay, Porky.
And now that we don't have to worry about Big Feet, let's fix this water wheel. Think you can give us a hand, Gossima?
Absolutely.
Way to go, Gossima. You helped the Looney Builders get the job done.
Happy to help.
Daffy? Tweety? Where are you guys?
Here I am. Hey, Tweety, have you seen Daffy? Yep, he's testing out the twacks at Daffy's detour. I got a bad feeling about this.
Daffy's detour, come again?
Tweety, where is Daffy's detour?
Right over there. Daffy, you better come quick. I think we made a boo-boo. Hey, guys, what I missed?
Daffy, we're not gonna be able to finish the racetrack. Your site is completely different than our plans. And the race is gonna start soon, so there's no time to change it.
I'm sorry. I was thinking about what I would have wanted as a race car driver when I should have stuck to the plan. Maybe we can make a new plan using Daffy's detour and the original plans.
We'll need to figure out how to attach the two racetracks.
If we move some tracks around, we can add them here.
And have Tweety lift those tracks to connect them.
Perfect. Then we'll just need to lay the tracks for the finish line.
Now that's a cool racetrack. Wow-wee!
Totally.
We gotta hurry to fix and finish the track before the race starts. Here I come, backing it up, up, up! Lifting the track spuds! And I'll connect them. Perfect!
Welcome, race fans! The big race is about to begin! So, let's see who's the fastest in Looneyburg!
Oh no! The race is starting and we're not done laying the tracks!
Racers, start your engines! Hold your feet! Ready, set, go!
They're so fast!
Focus, Daffy. You gotta finish before they do.
I believe they're catching up to you guys.
Bugs, the tracks are too heavy. They're slowing me down. The races are right behind us.
I'll give him a bulldoze boost.
I'm racing. I'm really racing.
And now a lift to the finish line.
Woohoo!
And now I'm flying.
I gotcha, Daffy.
And the Roadrunner wins the race.
Meep, meep.
Once upon a time, the Looney crew was hard at work.
It setteth the stage for the play, Lola.
Huzzah! Is thy backdrop ready, Squire?
The name's Sylvester, and of course it is.
Come on, Sylvester, play along. I shall use my wizard magic to move the backdrop. I'm here to entertain ya!
Looney Builders! Lola the Brave! Lola Bunny speaking. Oh, wow. We'll be there soon! Team, we've got a job to do! And it's one for the storybooks!
Huzzah! Team, meet Macintosh Gopher!
Oh, it's simply wonderful of you to build our home.
Indeed. We just could not get through those rocks.
Well, we can't wait to get started.
Just marvelous. We'll head into town for a cup of tea. Cheerio! After you.
No, after you.
Oh, no, 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 after you.
Oh, no, 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 after you.
No, 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 after you.
No, after you.
Hold on to your hard hats. It's tunnel building time.
Spot between the two burrows. Bugs will clear the rocks on that side of the tunnel, and Tweety will clear the rocks on the other side.
Those rocks don't stand a chance.
Daffy, make sure to haul the rocks all the way outside of the tunnel to keep the path clear.
You bet I will. If you need a haul, give Daffy a call.
Forky and I will continue to pave and light the way.
Let's de-rock this joint.
Load me up, Bugs. I'll have these rocks out of here before you can count to five.
You got it.
One, two, three. He wasn't kidding.
Daffy, I'm ready for a pickup.
Hang on to those pretty little lashes, buddy. I'm a-coming.
The rocks are piling up so fast.
Don't worry, Tweety Bird. Old Daffy Duck won't let you down.
Death, you got a load of rocks with your name on it.
Be right there, bunny boy.
Hey, Daffy. Need any help hauling rocks?
No, thanks. I got it all under control.
Alrighty. I'll go give Bugs a hand. Alrighty. Let's build this ice house.
Okay,
I gotta go.
Hey, how was the park? Great grass.
That's right, very lush and green and so close to home.
Speaking of homes, allow me to present to you your very own kingdom.
Oh, I hate to break it to you, Honeybun, but these steps are too tall for me to waddle up.
No problem. Maybe I can help you up?
Unless you're moving in with me, that doesn't solve the problem.
You're right. I thought my design was okay when we changed our materials to ice, but I didn't even think about your waddle. We'll fix this, Pauline. Promise.
Oh, I know you will. Till then, I think I'll get myself a snow cone. Toodles!
What are we gonna do, Lola?
Don't worry, Porky. I got an idea. We're gonna turn these ice steps into an ice slide.
Great work, everybody! Pauline's gonna love it! There she is now!
Such a delicious snow cone!
Pauline, your ice house is ready!
And this time I am sure we thought of everything! What do you think? Your very own ice slide!
Woo! Oh, now that's my kind of entrance!
Welcome home, Pauline!
Oh, my!
We integrated the coolest whiting, the coolest modern design,
and the coolest refrigeration.
My, you thought of everything. Now, where's my ice fishing hole?
Your ice fishing hole?
Yes, penguins like to eat fresh fish, which means I need an ice fishing hole that goes straight to the ocean.
Of course. Why didn't I think of that? My designs have been a total disaster.
Oh, don't be so hard on yourself, Honey Bun.
At least you got this great hot tub. Oh, yeah.
Vanilla first, then strawberry, then chocolate. Is it smooth enough? They're ready for the dump, Daffy.
Toppings! Get your toppings!
Team, it's a little wobbly. But we're almost finished. Take it away, Tweety.
My queen! It's not tall enough. What do we do, Porky?
We could try to toss it.
We could build a slingshot. I could just eat the cherry.
I've got a plan that just might work. How's it looking, Tweety?
Almost got it!
You believe that what if my plan was a big mistake? Only we got one way to find out. Easy does it, Tweety! Now!
The chewy has landed! Nice! You make a great leader, Porky. You done good, Pig.
Oh, shucks, everyone. Taz's birthday Sunday turned out pretty great.
Taz is gonna love it.
Blarg, blarg.
Happy birthday, Taz.
Blarg, blarg. Blog, blog, blog.
I guess he liked it.